my ear, mother. Yo, what's up, Nano? How's it going? Alright, I can actually hear everything now. Great, what is this? Oh, cook it. What is up, Nano? How are we doing? Oh man, someone played it. What's up, Monty? Okay. And Mario is the only one who beat it. Oh wait, let's see where we are on the leaderboards. Number of first clears. You're on your way home from the beach. Nice. 38. Still like 200 away from 37, but we'll get there. We'll get there one day. All right. Is the thingy working or no? You working? Okay, looks like it's working. I'm number 11 on Mario Maker 1. Wow. You're senile. Feels bad. All right, guys. Good Lord, how do we do this? Start prediction. Will I get 23 first clears within an hour? Let's go. 3-ery. All one Magic Koopa. Monty's in Egypt? What? Okay. Where's this one Magia? What? Okay. Interesting. I did it. I win, Gracie. Holy crap, that. Forget that noise. Well, there you go. This guy with his jokes. Are you still in the waiting room? Sitting in the waiting room? Fugazi, what? New SMB boom level 1 Pizza Fox. Yes, that was a Fugazi reference. I'm glad you got that. All right, Monty, see you in a little bit. Now's when I'll do all the 3D world levels when you're not here. alright, I thought I was dead. Yo, I planned that. Oh, we missed getting nutted, but we didn't need it.
Why is the young whippersnapper going before me?
Yo, what's up, Kiznel? Good to see you. Disgusting. Also, what's up, Jimmy? How's it going? Did the notification just pop? Is that what just happened? How are people here before the notification? How dare you? But, yo, Jimmy, thank you for the host. Too bad you can't have some of these. Oh my god, this is it. What did you guys do? You broke it. You see what happened? You see what happened? You see? We just started. This is your fault. I blame all of you. Yo, Spring Buddy, let's go. Shortest stream ever? Alright. We're still good. We're still good. Guys, I forgot what I was doing. You have 7 minutes and just 7 minutes to get in on this prediction. Will I get 23 first clears in an hour? We have 3. It's been 3 minutes. Whew. What is up, Ed Mario? How's it going? Guys, today is Tuesday. How is everyone's Monday? Am I just surviving? Or what am I doing? Okay, I am just surviving. Interesting. Yeah, what's up, Cyrus? And did you see that it's at 69%? Well, it was at 69%. What are we doing here? Can I cheese this? I'm going to try it. I'm going to get loco with it, bro. All right. I know we have the key, but... Oh. Never mind. There's no cheese. No cheese possible. Oh my god, what is this? Wait, why are we going down now?
Sun with face, cloud, sun behind cloud, sunrise over mountains, no spam, just appreciate all the fun streams and community.
Yo, wolf, fuck, hold on, Jesus. Oh my god, there's more. Yo, Wolf Bronski, thank you for the fuck, I'm dead. Thank you for the bits, and thank you supporting OK Gameplay. I will thank you properly in a minute. Are you fucking kidding me with this? Oh my god. Hold on. Oh wait, no, that wasn't bits. That was a sub. Hold on, sorry. I'm trying to not die on this. I will thank you properly in a moment. Don't get crushed. This is so dumb. What? How did that not work? Give me a second. All right, hold on. Send it. Let's go. GG, is it over, please? Oh my god, it's not over. Is it over, please? Thank you. Yo, Wolf Bronski, dumb hype in chat. Thank you so much for that sub. Enjoy the 9, 10, 11, 12 emotes if you want. Hashtag did not steal it from Keiichi. Win dedicated you. Good lord. Guys, you have about 4 minutes and 20 seconds to get in on this prediction. Will I get 23 first clears in an hour? We have 4. It's been about 6 minutes. Bowser's big battle. Okay. Wait, please tell me this is not a boss rush. Oh, fuck. It says boss battle. Puzzle solving, but why? Did I solve the puzzle? Did I win? Oh my god, I almost died right there. I almost just straight up died. Do I need to do this? What's this about? okay. No! Oh, come on, man! Was that cheese? What was that? Do I need these? Oh, wait. You know what? I'm just gonna go for it. GG, please. Oh, okay. What? Oh, I see. There's a pipe there. I don't know why I thought I needed to go up. Cool, I got a key back. Good use of key. Wow, what an amazing level that was. Did you guys see it? Amazing. There you go. Guys, you have about 2 minutes and 40 seconds to get on this prediction. Will I get 23 first clears in an hour? We have 5. It's been about 8 minutes. This is the first round on our way to 69 first clears, guys. We're still 200 away from 37, but we might get there. We might get there. Wait, what am I doing? Do I need this? What if I just did this? There's a door there. Is this good or? Oh, it wants me to go in there and get whatever there's there. Okay. I'll play your game because I'll get this back anyways. Oh, I see. I don't think I need to kill them like that. Oh god. Oh god. What is happening? Where are we going? What are we doing? Oh man, frog suit. Oh wait, you like don't hop around when you have an item? That would be amazing. Okay, we got BJR. Let's go. Let's go, BJ. Oh no. Dumb ways to die. Just kidding. We did it. Yo. Swag ending completely planned. What's up, the real Burns? How's it going? Yo, the real Burns, thank you for the host. Get bamboozled, though. I mean, everyone gets bamboozled at this point, but, you know. What is this? Speed up? This is hard and easy. Wow, they're talking about me. Got him. Yeah, how is everybody's Tuesday? Hope everyone's doing fine. I'm just going to damage boost through everything. I'm sure this is the method that they wanted. I seem to be... Oh, never mind. I was going to say, I seem to be killing them quite efficiently. And there you go. Easy clears. That's what we need. Oh, I see. Okay. All right. Unexpected. Guys, hopefully you have your predictions in. Good luck, because unless you get it in the next 2 seconds, it's over. Bobbly? Boobly? Boobly? Booblay? Reach the goal without taking damage. Probably didn't want this. Oh my god, I hate this. Gotta keep the frog suit now. Leap of faith? Well, there's that. Alright, get away from me. There we go. Perfect. Let's go for it. There it is. Amazing. Amazing, I know. Alright. Disgusting that we had to like that one, but that is the rules that we made up for ourselves, right? Easy. It's easy, Mr. Guy. That's what he says. He says it's easy. Let's see if it's actually easy or if it's all a lie. Easy, easy. Oh. Okay, what? Am I missing something here? Is this? What? What did I miss that I needed? What is the tech or secret here? Like, yeah, I don't understand the tech. Is this like trying to get him to go through this thing? Like, oh, I thought there was like a, do I like put him in the wall or something? I don't get this. What is the tech here? This is one of them levels, yo. Alright, let me just make sure there's no hidden, or like, there's no tracks or anything. 13 seconds. So yeah, I don't know how to get the... what? I don't know how to get the shell in there. This might have to be a boo skip. I mean, I'm assuming I need to get the shell on the note block. I just don't know how to get it there. Like, I don't know how to clip it through. Damn it, dude. How do you clip through? All right, I'm just gonna hold it and it's just gonna kill me, right? Okay, never mind. No, it doesn't just kill me. There you go. I thought I was going to boo skip that one. Well, there you go. Easy clear every time. All right, what else do we have? A nice walk down, just a level I made. Jen is gone? Yo, Jen's is gone. You know what? I should have known, Kiznel. Wait, what the hell is the, what the hell is that badge? Oh, you're going to TwitchCon? Also, Nano, thank you so much for... Oh, wait, thanks for the host. Get bamboozled, though. I got so confused there. Guys, today's a confusing day, okay? Yo, Spring Buddy, you know we're getting him. Oh, there was a Spring Buddy at the end. Swag ending, please? Yo, another swag ending? There you go. Yo, Wolf Bronski, thank you for the host. Get bamboozled, though.
Papa down.
Yo, what is this? Un speedrun en los cielos. Harid? Yaharid? Yaharid? I don't know. GG, did we do it? Oh my god, I almost died right there. What? Oh, okay. Oh, do I need what was ever in there? I feel like I needed it. The heck is this? Okay. Well, good thing that I just lost that all there. Alright, I already lost. Alright. Okay, so there's nothing there. I didn't need it. Yeah, what's up, 100 Mile Runner? How's it going? Okay, GG. Is it over? Dude, we're going back in? 10 seconds into this pipe. Is it over? Okay. Three seconds. Cool. Well, there we go. You got a new world record this week in your little minecart game with the jumpity jumpies. Congrats, man. Yeah, what's up, Hangry? What's up, Hangry Luigi? How's it going? What? Yo, Fenor let me keep it, and really? I still have old record? I mean, you know, it was completely optimized, what can I say? I am the speedrunner known as Shy City. I'm glad that my name is finally ringing out. Oh, probably shouldn't do that. Wait, what am I doing? There's things happening here. I feel like I'm skipping everything. Oh, boy. All right, whatever. I guess we're just gonna go. That's not cool. Don't hit me. Oh, there's a subworld. We just had lunch. What did we have for lunch? Anything good? Tell me about your lunch choices. All right, me and you, Shell Buddy. We're gonna be going places. I've skipped mostly everything in this level. Well, rip to Shell Buddy. Oh, okay. Another checkpoint. Ooh, don't mind if I do. Well, this seems like a really great level. It's too bad I'm just skipping over everything. Oh. Okay. Yo, fantastic level. Tell me I have first clear, please. A peak pricing event? How much does your power go up? Larry boss fight? Nah, I'm good. Ouroboros Island? Oh, it's versus. I'm good. Sure, 111 UYU. Doubles. So who has the worst power? Is it Texas or California? Or is it just the whole West Coast is fucked? Because it's starting to sound like the whole just West Coast is fucked. Okay. Never mind, just kidding. Oh. Well, there you go.
I'm the winner!
California's not the West Coast. When did this happen? La Carnivora Nivel Difícil, Mexico. Okay. Do I want to go down this pipe? Doesn't seem... Oh, it seems like I have to. Okay. Let's go down the Christmas tree. Oh, let's not get shot. How am I supposed to kill this fella? Am I missing... Oh. I'm just... There we go. Oh, right in the face. There we go. GG, is it over? Rip. Rip. There you go. Shoot you in the dick. Shoot you in the dick. That's kind of dumb. Alright, we did it. I will read what you said right now, because I hopefully have first clear. $8 billion in water infrastructure. Y'all's got that water to do hydro power generation? Wait, hold on. What was that? Oh, Luigi is hungry. What did I say about this? What did I say about this game listening to us? I accidentally said that Angry Luigi was hangry, and now it says Luigi is hungry. Tell me I'm being conspiratorial. I'm telling you, this shit is real. This game is listening to us. I'm not making this up. There's just been too many hints. Shawn Mendes is hot and you're not. Damn it. Emma, why you gotta call me out like this? Yo, what's up, Fredez? Oh my god, I touched it. Shawn Mendes is hot. Alright. Didn't he cancel his, like, tour or something? Yo, first try? Team Precision. Look me up. Look me up, Team Precision. Disgusting. Game is Google, I'm telling you. 1-1 revenge. Bowser ha conquista. I did not read it fast enough.
1-1 revenge.
Okay. I don't know why I was like, oh, let me hit this with this spike thing pointing directly at me. Oh, cool. Let's just die. Amazing. Amazing how that works. Okay. Let's... all this for a mushroom that we probably don't even need. Wow, this looks strangely... fuck. This... how did I not die? Yo, let's get nutted. Yo, let's get nutted. I don't need no power up or checkpoint. Oh, I should have taken the checkpoint. I should have taken the checkpoint. Holy crap. Gimme. Ah, I really wanted to know what was in that. All right, hold on. We might have made a few mistakes. We got this though. We got this.
Gimme. Oh
no. This is a bad mistake. I've made mistakes in my life. I'm willing to admit that. Hold on. Oh, saved. Saved. Let's go.
No.
What? No. Stop. Okay, hold on. All right, here we go. Let's make it. Yo, get. See that? You see that? Now I can watch them burn. I watched them all melt in the lake of fire. Yo, what's up, Dissentia? I had my revenge. Alright, let's move on. Yo, what's up, Tavarin? What are you talking about? That was the best level that was created ever. It was one of a masterpiece. I hope they sell it as an NFT. I will buy it. Wait, clips are broken again? Damn it. Twitch, why have you done this? What the hell are we doing? I'm just going for it. YOLOs, tell me this pays off. Please. Yo, it paid off in there. Bored out of your mind? Well, you've come to the right place. It's never boring here except when I play a level. But guess what? That win's dedicated to you, Dasani. That win is dedicated to you. Yo, thanks for the GG. I appreciate it. 12. Play together? I don't want to. Friends to help? Wow. This game assumes too much. Abajo ay damante noob. I saw the noob and I was called to it. Wait, what? Neuters and yuppers up in here? The fuck is that? Is that the new Mario Maker meta or the new Twitch meta? Nodders and yeppers and nopes? Nopers? What? Are these emotes? Oh my god. Hey, we need the easy stuff. I'm trying to get clears. I ain't trying to spend all day trying to get them. Yo, spifty. 50 second speedrun. Jacopa play? Dude, all 700 coins? Excuse me? Oh my god, this sucks ass. Hope I didn't miss any. Oh, that's probably bad. Wait, it said all? Oh, at least. Well, hope I didn't miss any. Okay, I'm just slow. Fuck. Alright, Kiznel, I'll add those in a second. I mean, it's not boost skip yet, but... believers, you know me. Alright. Oh, I missed, like, two of them. Is that bad? Oh, shit. Well, 28 into the door. $400 in this pipe. Oh my god, please. God, I thought I needed to. I almost got trapped in there. Should I have waited there? Alright, we need 100 more coins. I don't know. We also have 6, 5, 4. Dude, we're short. Alright, we were short coins and we were short time. Damn it, dude. What is this level?
What? It exploded. Are you kidding me?
Game. Hold on, guys. All right, that was clean. Oh, God, I just spun there. I remember when I did the clean run over there and then I gave it all away. Let's go. All right. I feel good about this one. I'm not going to get stuck here. Ah, dude, I missed one coin. I swear to God, if that one coin ends, I missed two coins.
Shy sees one of these levels. Oh yeah, baby. That's what I'm talking about. We out here grinding for days, son. Oh yeah, what you know about new soup speed runs? Nothing. That's what you're gonna learn today.
Yo, Nano, thank you so much for those bits, and thank you for supporting OK Gameplay. Oh, God. I appreciate it. Oh, fuck. Well, 600, we're doing not well. I think we even have less time here. Damn it, dude. Yeah. We should let this go. Okay. I think we'll have enough coin. As long as we leave with 600 from the bottom, I think we'll have enough. Maybe. A little more wouldn't hurt, you know what I mean? Alright, that was clean. That was not clean, but that's fine. $29 into the door. I don't know if I can do better. Alright, $25 into the pipe. Let's not screw this part up, shall we? This again. Clean. Listen, guys. Damn it. I pushed the throw button and he decided to wear it. That was not me. It was not my fault. There was a malfunction in the controls, I believe. We don't even need to go that far. I'm really hoping this works. Why? Oh my god, dude. All the... Try this again. So we just need to butt pat it and we should be good. All right. I don't even know if we have first clear on this anymore. Let's be honest. This probably got took. Oh my god, clean? This is a clean run. 29 into the door. Yo, dude, that was how clean that was. We almost had to wait. 25. All right, let's not screw this one up again. Hit go. Can we just make it up here, please? All right, I missed two coins. Hopefully that doesn't hurt us. Hopefully not. But you never know. I'm supposed to spin. Also, yeah, I would have had enough coins. God damn it. All right, so there is, fuck. There is 150 at the end. We got it. Now we know. Now we know. This is going to be the cleanest run possible. Maybe. All right, we got that cleanness. All right. Dude, almost too fast again. You see that? You see that? Yeah, you know what? I should have known because we did see the fire flowers that one time. All right. Oh! God, we... I let it all slip away. I let it all slip away, dude. I pushed up. I swear to you. I swear to you. That wasn't me. My controller decided to revolt. That was the controller. It was totally not me, man. Damn it, we missed a coin. Yeah, what's up, Dr. Sofa King? How's it going? Good to see you again. Ugh. All right, here we go. We're a little bit slow here, but I feel like we'll still get this as long as I don't screw up that pipe entry. You know, it's a cool 60-degree day in Shambhala Lane. Why would you? Oh my God, we're screwed. All right, well, excuse me, what? I bet you there is actually... What the hell was that? Did you see that, like, weird jump I just did? But, I bet you there is someone whose last name is Sofa. They must have had an amazing childhood. Up pipes aren't my friend in this speedrun, but... We hopefully didn't loot... Oh my God, we wasted so much time on this. Alright, I gotta get this one. Otherwise, I gotta boost skip it. Even though it's not a bad level, it's just I'm bad. All right, please. No! I swear, why? Dude, that was almost the clean coins right there. Not enough time, feels bad, man. Hey, remember that time that I almost got into the door, but I didn't spin? Dang, man. All right, here we go. I feel confident about this run. Got in there quick before that. Here we go. Yo, what's up, Revolve? How are you doing? How was your day? How is everybody? How's the fam? Alright, could we please... Dude, what is with this pipe, man? I apparently don't know how to up pipe, so there's that. Unless this is right on the... Dude. Wait, what? Paco become a dad? When did this happen? Was Paco pregnant this whole time? Is that why he's been on maternity leave this whole time? It all comes down to this pipe entry.
Yo, I saw the documentary called Junior. I know how that works. Oh no, we fucked up. Or maybe this will work now. Oh, goddammit. Okay, we have a real chance of maybe beating this. We made it into the pipe, but we did stumble getting there, so I don't know. Maybe it evens out? Let's fucking go. Now, do we have first clear is the better question. There we go. All right. 5 more levels, 20 minutes. Maybe we can do it.
I'm a wiener.
XJ. What the hell is XJ? Oh, we'll look at that after this run, if I remember, which I probably won't, because I already forgot what I just said. What? I forgot how to talk. Yo, is this a template level? Let's go. Easy clear, please. All right. Wait, is the stream dead? Am I not streaming anymore? Yo, someone got XD'd. If you don't know, XD is a sub-only privilege here because we're dumb. I literally asked, hey, as subs, what do you want to do? And they're like, why don't you make XD a sub-only privilege? And that is what happens. Eradicar. Welcome back, Nano. Yo, Dasani getting XD'd. I'm doing what now? Is this a shell jump? What are we doing? Wait, was it a shell jump? Kind of hard to do with a thing here. Hold on. Am I waiting for something? Oh, cool. It's a puzzle. 36 seconds. Great, we gotta find the hidden giant thing. I don't know. I'll give this a few tries before I have to boost skip this one, but it's not a puzzle when you just hide what you need. Alright, I'll keep him. Hold on. Never mind, I seem to have found what we needed. There you go. Somehow I missed it, but we don't need that. Oh, wait, hold on. Can he blow up the thing? Well, he blew up the wrong wall. All right, let's go in here then, I guess. Oh. Yo, it was a bad puzzle. Get out of here with that. This is not the brain teaser you thought it was. Come on. All right. 3 more levels, 18 minutes. We could maybe pull this off, guys. Nieve, clásico. Gema loca? Gema loca? Listen, I have to like every first clear. These are the rules that chat came up with because we're dumb. Again with the, nice little remix of the template levels. Oh no, I lost it. Give me my Yoshi. Well, don't need the Yoshi anyways. You and me, Gloom Brat. Here we go. Yo, hey Vel, what is up? How are you doing? Is that what happened? Did you get challenged? But how have you been? It's always good to see you. It's always good to see everybody, honestly. Guys, I'm so close to 10,000 followers. I just need 5,000 plus more follows. I better look into mountfollows.com or whatever the fuck it is, right? Oh my. Wow. Just wow. Yo. Hey, Vel. Dumb hype in chat. Gifting a tier 1 sub. To Tokomic Zero? Is that how you say that? Yo, enjoy the 9, 10, 11, 12 emotes if you want. Hashtag did not steal it from Peachy. Oh my god, there's so much going on right now. yo. Hey, Val. Gifting another tier 1 sub to Dasani. Dasani, enjoy the 9, 10, 11, 12 emotes if you want. Hashtag did not steal it from Keichi. Okay. But thank you so much. Yo, also, thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. Getting the sub before the follow. I see how you do it. You don't play by the rule. What the hell is this? Okay. Oh. Well, there you go. Wait. Nope, never mind. No swag ending. But yeah, I hope everyone's having a good Tuesday. I could have streamed yesterday, but I was preparing myself mentally and emotionally for the end of Better Call Saul. I liked it. I liked it. I don't think a lot of people, well, I think some people didn't like it, and I can understand why, but I think it ended well. Part Kizo? I didn't even look at this. You've been well? Hey. That's good. Damn it. I missed that you could go over the top in Mario Maker 1. How do I line this up? This is dumb, I think. I was supposed to keep it. Oh, shit. Never mind, I wasn't supposed to keep it. It definitely could have been worse. I really wanted him to take that deal, but I understand what they were going for with the end. That's all I'm going to say about that. But, yo, I don't know if you can understand that ending without watching Breaking Bad first. Like, there were some people like, oh, you don't need to watch Breaking Bad before seeing Better Call Saul. And I'm like, I feel like that whole end, you kind of need to see Breaking Bad before you watch Better Call Saul. Yo, let's go. Part Kizo. Guys, will I get 23 first clears within an hour? That is yes. 14 minutes to spare. Let's freaking go. All right. We should have... Let's do it again. Oh, wait. Hold on. Someone asked me to look at something. What did... The speed run, right? What was the clear check time? I remembered. The callback to actually remembering. This one, right? Oh, well, whatever. 48. I look at all the nines in mine. Mine just has, it's, I wanted to make it even. Yo, what's going on? Solomon? Is that how you say that? Apologize if I say your nong. I can't speak normal English right, so there's that. But guys, get your predictions in. Will I get 23 first clears within an hour? We did it the first round. This is the second round. On our road to 69 total first clears, let's go. Air battle? Reach the goal after feeding all Bowser. I mean, Nano, I'm sorry to spoil Better Call Saul for you, but it was the series finale. Spoiler! I feel like, don't you have to catch up? Did you skip watching the whole sixth season until it was over? Oh my god, this guy. Yo, hey Val, gifting another tier 1 sub to Dr. Sofa King. Dr. Sofa King, enjoy the 9, 10, 11, 12 emotes if you want. Hashtag did not steal it from Keichi. Yeah, I just revealed the biggest spoiler. It was the series finale. I also can't believe that Saul was a Transformer the whole time. Oh wait, I need to kill Bowser. Oh wait, where's Bowser? You're not Bowser. Oh, I found Bowser. I got him? Yes.
Oh my god, I almost died. Guys, oh, you have 7 minutes and 40 seconds to get in on this prediction. Will I get 23 first clears within an hour? We have one. It's been about 3 minutes. We won the first round. This is the second round on our road to 69 total first clears per stream. Hashtag TM. I don't know. Everyone out here doing Iron Bros or whatever. Yo, so, hold on. Grand Pooh Bear added, like, 23, like, new rules to Iron Bros? What the hell is up with Iron Bros? I thought it was, like, a fun thing to do, but now it's like, yo, you can't do anything. Oh, hey, the coins didn't lie. Wait, I have a checkpoint. Oh my god, dude. But, yeah, so there's rules for Iron Bros now. You can't pause, you can't look at comments or something. What is this? I mean, you know, it's kind of interesting, the Iron Bros thing. It's one of those weird limitation things again, because this game is basically dead since Nintendo abandoned it, but... Oh my god, I thought I died. Okay. Cursed combo, we're so dead. We're not dead. What? No! I didn't want to lose that. This is bad. This is so bad. I could have survived. Somebody has 74 run world record. Did they really just get that good of an RNG, or are they a god tier player? Was it Keiichi? What the heck? Who?
I don't know if you saw the augmented reality game put on by Vince Gilligan, but it was pretty cryptic. A website led you to a photo bucket account that revealed a phone number that had you pull up Hot Topics inventory, which led you to a picture of Edward Cullen from The Wild 8. On the back of that photo was Tobey Maguire's fingerprint, who famously was Peter Parker in Spider-Man. What does it mean? Peter Cullen. The voice of Optimus Prime. This revealed Saul as a Transformer.
Yo, first off, hey Val, thank you for gifting a tier 1 sub to Tavarin. Tavarin, enjoy the 9, 10, 11, 12 emotes if you want. Hashtag did not steal it. From Keiichi and Nano, thank you for those bits and thank you for supporting OK Gameplay. I appreciate it. Wow. And you yelled at me to not spoil it, but look at that. Just plain as day. Bravo, Vince, right? Okay, we're fine. We're fine. We're not fine. I was just kidding. Let's go. Look at you, using your lick emotes. Dude, this is not good for believers, I apologize. This is not great for believers right now. Oh no. Okay, alright. Look at me not suck. Just kidding. Alright, here we go. I feel good. I feel great. Let's just go for it. All right, fine. I will slowly but surely granny strat this section. How dare you use my own sound effects against me like that? I'm just manipulating the pixels so that they line up for this section that you guys haven't seen yet.
that I totally need the manipulation for. Hey, we made it further than we did before. Yo, God, we almost died. Just kidding. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. That's cool. No, it's great. It's great. I wanted to do this bottom section again because I just missed so many details when I was just trying to survive. Oh my god, dude. Yes. Let's freaking shit. No. There we go. I am back. I am... Fuck. Hold on. Alright, we made it again. We're good. I am missing all the lore. Shame on me for doing such things. Alright. Fuck this shit. Let's just go. Yo! Above the level? In there. I'm sure that was the optimized route. Optimized world record, no one will ever get that. Guys, you have a minute and 30 seconds to get on this prediction. Will I get 23 first clears within an hour? We have two. It's been about 9 minutes. We won the first round. This is the second round. On the road to 23 first clears. Or 69 first clears total per stream. Resetting a Dell computer to factory settings? No. Any of the OEMs? Oh my god, get bullied. I'm getting bullied here. Should be really easy. Feel like that's an F12 thing, right? I don't even know anymore. Didn't that dude, like, get arrested for, like, meth or something? Yo. Pre-planned, let's go. You can do it from within Windows now? Nice. I'm just gonna ignore this. Oh, no. I would like to just ignore this. Catch you guys. Oh my god, dude. They came after me. But we've ignored it all. You are not Bowser. Later, Wendy. I probably should have gotten the key from her, but whatever. I'm doing what now? Oh, come on. I don't know where the thingy is. I should just YOLO it, but whatever. All right. Is this the Bowser fight? It is not the Bowser fight, dude. Where's the Bowser? What? Excuse me? Where's the Bowser? Oh, okay. Wait, do I go in here? Oh, okay. Yo, let's get nutted for this one. Got it over weed? I thought it was like harder drugs than that. Dude, they should make a comeback or something. You dead, you can't jump. Oh, wait. Do not jump level. Is it a clear con? God damn it. Guys, hopefully you got your predictions in. I don't know. It's not looking great for believers right now. All right. Let's get to the annoying stuff where I have to do this. We have Spring Buddy. Let's go. I thought it was going to be much harder than that, but okay. I think in general, like, doesn't Dell consumer stuff kind of just suck? I mean, Dell HP, they're not the greatest anymore. Like, you can't go wrong with them. It's just, they're not great. I don't know. I don't buy PCs. I build them. Peaceful Maze, I'm good. Cassels in the Sky, Bowser Cart. Does Dell's business stuff suck? I always thought Dell's business stuff was okay, but their Alienware and, like, consumer facing shit was, like, garbage. And then HP is just, it's HP. Yo, you remember when Gateway was still around? Why did Acer get rid of the Gateway name? They should bring Gateway back. I used to have one of those Gateway 2000s and, like, I think I had a ton of, or I had two Gateway laptops at one point in time. Yeah, Gateway 2000, man. I had that stupid cow box. Dude, like, the cow box was amazing, man. If you had that, like, you kept the box. I remember, like, no one got rid of the box. They all kept it, and then you could, like, store your winter clothes in it. Oh my god, why? Alright, we're fine. Watch him burn. Watch him fall into the lava. Melt. Melt, Bowser, melt. Now you have a Dell. Wait, how did you get a Chromebook for 16 bucks? I wish I could use a Chromebook, but I need all of my Adobe software, and it don't work well on Chromebook, or at all, I don't think. But, like, 90% of my needs would be met with a Chromebook. Oh, okay. I was gonna say. I wanted to get a Samsung Chromebook, like, as just a secondary thing, but you're paying for that name. They're like the only premium Chromebook, like, people. Why? I thought I died over here. Yeah, I just I need the Adobe Creative Suite, so I need a PC. 10-second speedrun, Vaxroom. Enjoy your iPad. I don't own any Apple products. Oh, also, I don't know, tablets are this weird thing for me. I'd rather have a laptop than a tablet. Like, I barely use the Samsung tablet I have now. Also, because I have the Stream Deck now, which what I would be using the tablet for. I I thought MacBooks had touch screens. Are you saying yours was just that old? Easy. King Sanic. Let's go. We need to pick up the pace here. We're still in the single digits. I had no idea. It's bad ergonomics. Didn't they say the same thing? Like, what was their reasoning for, like, avoiding USB-C for the longest time? Wait. Aw, crap. I need a hammer suit? Alright. Oh. Hey, I found the hammer suit. Wait. How the hell do you get rid of this thing? Oh my god. Someone touch me. I did not realize that. Okay, wait a minute. Is this bad? Hold on. Can I make this? Oh no. Probably shouldn't have killed those things. Okay. Alright, I have an idea. I'm just gonna have to do a box thing. Alright. There you go there. Alright, saved. Let's freaking go. Oh, you don't do that! What are you talking about? We don't need to restart. There you go. Alright. Wait, what does this one say? Hardest level ever? Go true to dodge obstacles to the goal. Oh, go true and dodge obstacles to the goal. I'm good then. Ugh, bomb excavation, I'm good. Sorry, Desbug. Castillo? Wait, I already played Gemma Loca. Free bread? What? Free bread. Robbie 11, let's go. Do you think we'll get a new Mario Maker next year, or are they just gonna abandon this one? God, I was thought I could make it. Wait, why didn't I just go in the door? All right, let's do this again. All right. Yo, get wrecked, fool. Oh, that was it? Well, there's that. Hey, maybe we made it into double digits. Dude, I would not be surprised if Garbage or if Garage Builder got a second version first over Mario Maker 3. Is it really? Is there really DLC coming for that? Because they haven't even, like, they literally released that and then never spoke of it again. Almost like Mario Strikers. I kind of forgot that existed too. I was so hyped. I was like, oh, I'm going to get Mario Strikers. And then I just never did. And then I kind of forgot it existed. Where is this last coin? GG, is it over? Okay, weird. Dude, how are we on Splatoon 3? Damn it, Nintendo. Oh my god. What the... Arms... You know what? I enjoyed Arms for what it was. Granted, it was like the only game on the Switch when it first came out besides Zelda. But I have Arms. I mean, I have Arms, but I also have the game Arms. I don't know. It just, no one else played it, so it just died. You think it's going to be a next console thing? Do you think we're going to get like a Super Switch or whatever the hell they're going to call it? Do you think if we do get that Super Switch, it's going to be cursed? Like, the Wii was great, and then the Wii U bombed, and then the Switch is great. Will the Switch replacement suck? Are we going left? Is this an Angry Luigi level? Angry Luigi inspired... Wait, do I have to make those stupid things go this way? Okay, no. Alright, that was weird. Nice checkpoint placement. Yo, swag ending, let's go. They should call it the Switch Plus Plus. Everyone's adding stupid plus. Disney Plus, AMC Plus, ESPN Plus. Yo, Haunted... I could have sworn I saw Speedrun. I guess not. Sure. Boss Battle, Walker Q. Nintendo Swap. Okay, what am I? Yo, BJR, help me out here. These are all just boss fights, damn it. Boss rush level? Really? Yo, get wrecked! BJR hooking me up. Killing the sun. Okay, cool, it's not that long. We don't have to kill all of the Koopa children. There we go. More scary. Even more scary. Please like and comment. Fire. Okay, are we just dead? Oh wait, is this auto? Hold on. I touched nothing. Oh, alright, well. There you go. It's just an auto level. I'm not gonna like and comment. Well, I mean, I have to like if it's first clear, but I ain't gonna comment. I break the rules that they set for me. There. There's his like. No comment, though. My comment is no comment. 10 more levels, 35 minutes. Maybe we can pull this off. 2-2, Eye on the Storm. It's so windy. I really don't want to do that. Nivel, Roro 18. God tier gamer. I bet you if you clip that and put it on TikTok, people will be like, oh my god, how is he doing this? Because they won't understand that it's an auto level. I'm not going to hit this. Why would I hit this? Why would I hit that? Doesn't need to be hit. In before that screws me somehow. Nope, doesn't seem to. Yo, we skipping. There you go. There was Uwu 3. But I haven't played Uwu 1 through 2. Or 1 and 2. I don't know why it said 1 through 2. Right, the okay bros run, where you're required to cheese every level. Otherwise, you lose. Set up Juan Chuan Yon? Set up what? Set up for what? What are we setting up for? GG? What? Am I just dead now? Aw, come on, man. I wanted to see what was there. You know, the real burns. There you go. There you go. Hear that loud smack? That was for you. Alright, you know what? We don't need to explore. Let's just go through the door and get out of here. I don't want to know what's over that way. Dude, what is this level? Okay. Oh, what the? All right, we are gonna skip, or I mean not skip. Well, we might skip, but we're gonna see what's over there. Maybe there's some Chez. All right, here we go. What's over here? GG, is it the end? Hello? Oh, I'm sorry. What? All right. I think if we... Can we triple jump this? Dang it. I don't think we reach high enough. Damn it. The bullet. You're right. Maybe. Oh, it's not here anymore. All right, whatever. Whatever. Oh, it just takes us to this section anyways. So, wait a minute. We are going the wrong way. We were going the right way. We just need to be doing this and not touching any of the thingies. Damn it. Oh. We win, Gracie, we win.
Can you take me higher to a place where we are?
Alright, let's go. We did the setup. I don't even know what happened in that level, but I'll take it. I mean, it says easy, easy. Whoa, Kaizo Vine. No, fuck Vines. The part two of easy, more or less? Wait, how is this part two? I haven't played part one. Oh no, I'll be lost in the lore. Oh my god, how did we do it? Guys, we went into that blind and somehow we won. Is that one of those moments? Did we just capture it? Oh, I saw Kaizo. Ah, goddamn. All right, fine. What's Kaizo Vines? How annoying is this level going to be? Beast in 6. Beast on 6. Do I really need to get that one? Oh my god, I almost... All right. Okay, so this doesn't seem too terrible, but I also don't know what's in there. Is it a power-up? How would I make it go do the thingy? Yeah, wait, never mind. I don't know how I would grab that without dying. All right, let's freaking go here. Oh, what? Well, rip to that idea. Cool, nice Kaizo Vines where I don't know where I need to go. I guess up here? Maybe? Wait, where am I supposed to go? Alright, I guess. No clue what we're doing here. How do I get this?
Oh my god, what the hell? What's going on? What? Oh my god. Creed, are you serious right now? Creed Gaming, what? You're invited to get higher. Hi, I just got higher. We got hired, boys. Ah, what? Creed Gaming, what is this? Taking me to a place where blind men see? Creed, thank you so much for the place where blind men see. Thanks. Thank you. Thank you so much.
What the fuck am I doing here? Yo, Wolf Bronski, thank you for those bits and thank you for supporting OK Gameplay. I have no fucking clue what I am supposed to fuck shit. Alright, boost skip, because I have no fucking clue what we're doing there. We'll probably have to look at that once the runs are over. El Rey Floriga. Floriga? Why is there a sad face here? El Rey? Is this in Tarantino level? Alright then. Is that a softlock going up there? Oh, I guess we were required to go here. Oh. Okay. Didn't even need to use the door. How do I kill you? How do I do it? Got him. Oh, no, wait, go back. Your friend on Facebook? I don't use Facebook. I still have one though, for like the one dude. We don't talk to each other at all, but then he'll be all like, cool photo, and I'll be like, thanks, and that's it. Our own interaction for like the next 3 years. That's it. Hi. Don't rage quit. Bowser's hideout 2D. The court has sentenced Mario to death. Alright, Sirless. Oh my god, Nano, has it been you this whole time? Why didn't you ever tell me? What? Oh my god, man. What is this? Alright, fine. No. Nah, I won't stand for it. There you go. Get out of here, Red Yoshi. I don't know. Sometimes I watch those DIY shows and like 90% of them are like, I found this really cool thing on Facebook Marketplace. I'm like, god damn it. Maybe I want to find a dresser drawer or a dresser on Facebook Marketplace and sand it and then repaint it. Maybe I want to do that one day. I keep the option open. Let's do this. Boss Spammer 958. Also, I like how I a long time ago I followed like Ars Technica on Facebook. And I read their articles, but then they like repost them 4 days later on Facebook, and then people are like discovering it. I'm like, no wonder shit is so old. Like, they're posting their articles like 4 days after they've written them. Are you telling me I can become Jesus? Aiden Boy, the battle in the skies. Also, like around here, a lot of the Facebook Marketplace is like, yo, I know they stole that shit. Cause I'll sometimes be like, do I wanna buy some camera gear from there? And then I'm like, no, that shit is probably stolen. Like almost 90% sure half of the shit there is stolen. Okay. Why would I go in the pipe? Yeah, I need the long flowing hair. That's gonna take some doing. Like, I can grow hair, it's just, it doesn't grow that long. It gets to a certain point and then just quits. It's like, this is enough now. You're good. Wait, what is this first one? Yo, you poop? Come on, we gotta know what this is. You poop, guys. Casey too. I'm sorry, I don't know why I'm not like the bald streamers. That's why I'm not as good as them. I'm here representing the non-bald streamers, you know? I gotta help bring balance to the equation. Alright, so far you poop seems to just be a template level that you can kind of skip certain parts. Alright. We're fully powered now. Wait, I gotta kill Bowser. I gotta kill two Bowsers. Where are the two Bowsers, guy? Okay, found them. Are they stacked on top of... Oh, shit. Yes, they are. Alright. Kill you guys. And then let's get out of here. How are they not dead? Oh, there's one. Get out of here. Yo, Monzi, welcome back. There it is. There it is. We landed on that Yoshi, even though it was a red Yoshi. Thanks for the GG. Makes me feel special inside. Monty, did you get back from the beach only to go for a walk with Hurley again? You totally missed like 89 to 39 3D levels that we did. Koopaling in the Sky Garden. Run along the rainbows and fight Koopalings. I was a little worried. I thought, you know, some of the deaths we had early on were not great. Holy crap. What? Was there a balloon that I needed? Did I need to get all thick? Do we need to thicken the toad? Oh. Vine. Okay. DLC? Is it the DLC? Is it the extended gameplay here? I don't know. I'm going this way. I'm trusting it. Oh my god, I almost died. What? Alright then? I must have missed the shit. Oh, okay. Alright. Oh my god. What is this? Freaking Flappy Bird. No! You took away my beloved power-up, but why? Alright, we're good. There you go. Graham. Oh my god. What? Nice. Hitbox. Alright. Wow. Sure. Okay. This level's all over the place, but we did it. Yo, I got the fanage. There we go. Because I was covering Toad, you couldn't see the deuces. Guys, one more level, 19 minutes. I feel like we can do this. Maybe, possibly. Koopa Ball. Feels like now. Here you go, Monty, since you're here in Team Mario or Team Bowser. It's part one. Koopa Wars, part one. Yo, Capri, what is up? I should just, I bet you there's people who are like, what? They think that, you know, everyone says fanage and, all of those cool Panga-esque things that he says. Aw, dude, do I have to have the car? Please say no. Oh my god, I feel like I have to have the car now. Alright, cool. Ah.
Is that what Pango is?
Ya boy! Oh. Oh, we made it.
Alright.
Is this good or?
One shot Johnson? What?
Ya boy!
Does he say it exactly like that? Nice little, I just stepped on a Lego type tone. Is that it? Am I capturing the essence of Panga? Alright, there we go. Oh, wait. Don't mind me. I'm going to stay up here. Is Panga's legal team going to get me? Does he still have that that Katy Perry like parody as his sub thing? That's cool. Oh guys, will I get 23 first clears within an hour? That's gonna be a yes. I completely forgot. I got lost in the Katy Perry in my head. Congratulations to believers. Let's do it again. One last ride. Let's go. Will I get 23 first clears within an hour? Good luck. This is the third time. Yo, speed. Speed is key. Run as fast as possible. Why no name? I've only been live for 90 minutes. Oh god, I hate this already. Well, I think we already lost. I don't know why I hit that. Oh god, I think we already lost. I can't not hit it. Alright, I got a new plan. We did it. Was this bad? Okay. Cool level. Awesome. Timer's not tight. Ah, shit. I didn't make it. Wait, are kids back to school? I don't know. I wouldn't know, you know? It's not my thing.
No!
Alright, so I need to go a little forward, jump over that one, and not hit the munchers. I got it. Okay. I thought I was further forward than I was, and I wasn't. So there's that.
Dude, I missed. I missed.
Why? No. Not like this. We're just letting it slip away. Your nephew started last week as well. Yeah, I don't know. I feel like it's a little early, but I guess all the school schedules are all fucked, right? I don't know. Like I said. Amazing. We did it. Feels bad, man. Feels bad, man. Was it you, Capri? I hope it was you. It was not Capri! What the hell? You're gonna let some rando take me out like that? Can't believe it. WarioWare boss level 3. I've not ever played a WarioWare game. Yo, I still remember when that happened. I don't know why, but it felt like in the 90s everyone was a figure skater fan. Or figure skating. Like, I still got all these figure skaters' names stuck in my head. Nancy Karen, Oksana Bayul, Michelle Kwan. Yeah, Scott Hamilton. And then when Scott Hamilton got cancer, we all cried. And then Elvis Stryko. And then, of course, Brian Botano. Yeah, Jeff Galooly. Yo, Tara Lipinski, I remember her. She was like the up-and-comer. Yo, those Scott Hamilton backflips, they were grand. Dear God. Oh, guys, you have about 5 minutes to get in on this prediction. Will I get 23 first clears within the hour? We have done it the past two rounds. This is the third and final round. On the road to 69 total first clears per stream. I had no idea. Yo, Christina Yamaguchi. There's a name I haven't heard in a while. Was it Christy? Yo, I will take easy clears. We're just trying to get the quantity up, you know what I mean? Oh, wait, I have to kill him. I was like, yeah. Where's the... Oh my god. All right, we're good now. We got this. You don't want to go over the edge, bud? You don't want to go over the edge? You afraid? There you go. Because I watch you burn. I watch you melt in the fires of cleansing. I think in general the Olympics was pretty hyped, and then, I don't know, it kind of went downhill. Like, I remember being super excited for the Olympics, but I don't know if that was just because I was a kid and I didn't know better, or if, like, that used to be a huge thing because we didn't have the internet, right? Like, I feel in the 90s, like, everyone was like, oh man, the Olympics, I can't wait for it. Like, I remember 1996 when, like, Carrie Strug, like, fucking broke her ankle or some shit. And, like, everyone's like, oh my god, American hero. But again, I don't know if it was because I was, like, a little kid or, like, you know, the whole country actually really cared about the Olympics at one point in time. Paulo Ono. Timing. It's all about timing, Ed Sturz say. Guys, you have 2 minutes and 30 seconds to get in on this prediction. Will I get 23 first clears in an hour? We have 4. It's been about 8 minutes. We won the first two rounds. This is the third and final round on the road to 69 total clears per stream. Where's this timing you speak of? Oh god. I thought there was more road there. There was not. Interesting. All right. It's all about timing, guys.
And you can watch him burn, fall into the lake of fire, melt.
It's been 70s for like the week, so I'm good. I think it gets into the 80s this weekend because there's a storm that's going to bring humidities and ruin all of my pictures of the air and water show. Was that a swag touch? Air Course Cruise? So tiered to write a description? Pedrosvik? Guys, you got a minute to get in on this prediction. Well, I get 23 first clears in an hour. We have five. It's been about 10 minutes. We did it the first two times as a third and final time on the road to 69 first clears per stream. Good luck. Yo, let's go with the dev. Let's cape on out of here. We're taking the DeVry route, guys. This DeVry route, sponsored by DeVry. Oh, shit. Okay. You can just slip under? Cool. Oh, what? Took it away. Oh, are you still coming up with a positive on them tests, Wolf Bronski? Thought you'd be back at work by now. Salt hold on. Salt Tourbillion? The hell is this? Oh, wait. Today's best. Well, that's good. Hopefully, no long-term symptoms. Wait, why? I'm supposed to go back? Okay, what does this do? Okay, no, that doesn't help us. Okay. Now I understand. I didn't realize that it would spawn the thing. Oh, okay. I wasn't sure if they had a parachute or not. The fuck is... I didn't mean to do that, dude. God damn it. Are you... Love this level. This is not gonna drive me insane. Do you see that Shelmet just like curve around the fucking thing? What is this, Wanted?
Shy is so smart. SMAT. SMART.
Yo, Capri, thank you so much for those bits and thank you for supporting OK Gameplay. I'm glad, you know, I'm being recognized for my brain. Ha! Look how smart that was. Just kidding. All right, we're good. We're smart now. Look at us. Oh. What? Well, there's that. Oh. Wait, 1, 2, 6? What? I have no idea what just occurred, but sure. I'm just gonna go down this way. There's a key there. Do we need the key? What is going on here? Oh. I'm so confused. Sure. There we go. Oh, well, hopefully this isn't bad. I'm so confused.
I'm sorry, no fanage. Hold on.
Good boy.
Oh, I missed. Sorry, we didn't do the DLC either. There you go. Sout Turbillion. The Trials of the Master Sword. I'm good. Get Bozo Blasted? Oh, not a troll level, though, it says. Yo, get Bozo Blasted. I feel like that's an option in certain red light districts. What? Yeah, can I get a Bozo? Fuck you, not troll level, this motherfucker. I got trolled by the description. It's not a troll. Oh my god, it's not a troll level. Dude, alright, I'm giving this like 3-4 tries and then I'm out of here. I'm out of here with this. Oh my god, how deep do you go? The heck? Oh, come on, just let me go. I want to know. I mean, boost skip is definitely coming, but I just want to know what's after this. What if it's a short level, guys? The short level paradox. It could be true. No, I didn't mean to do that. It pushed me. It pushed me off the edge. I didn't push jump. All right, let's... Fuck, are you serious? I just want to know what's after this section. That's all. I just want to know. All right, here we go. Let's see. What do we have here? Wait, what? Is this real? Okay. Thwomp?
This level saying it isn't a troll level, but being a troll level is the second oldest trick in the book. The oldest trick in the book is John Landis insisting on using real effects while filming the Twilight Zone and then getting people killed and avoiding punishment.
I feel like we're so close. Yo, Nano, thank you so much for those bits and thank you supporting... Oh god, I was like, that's not the right thing. Thank you for supporting OK Gameplay. Do we really just jump over that, or is there a power-up somewhere? I feel like there's a power-up somewhere. Okay. I give it one more try, and then we're going. I remember that didn't, like, a helicopter chop off, like, a kid's head plus the actor? Didn't they get decapitated by a fucking helicopter? Wasn't that them? Here's the key. Where's the power up? This guy. All right. Don't know where it is. Skipping, moving on. I feel like all those tomatoes down there it's a trap. So I didn't do it. I'm sorry. We'll find out in the end soon. Snow and sand. Ugh, I'm good. Wait, what is this? Pour vous et boss. Reach the goal after feeding all one boom boom. Could you roll forward, please? Got him. I don't know why I thought I could kill the ghost. Damn it. I was like, yo, I can stab him in the head. Fun fact, you can't. Fanage. There you go. I got the fanage for the people. Did I redeem myself? We got a banger over here. Where's the banger music? God.
Okay, cool. I don't know why they had to put a door to a pipe. Or why a pipe to a door to the door. Aww. Rip to the banger. There you go. We did the thing. There you go. We did it. Okay.
That wasn't that bad.
I think I just need to find all of the other streamers' catchphrases and then just combine them. So everyone's like, yo, are you stealing from Aura? Are you doing Panga? Is that fail stream? Try beating their higher. Toma? What? What the fuck is this? Tavarin, I mean, maybe, you know. Things get dark around here. I mean, okay. I guess I'll go in the door. We'll go in the door. And yoink. And I'm sorry, Boot. Please tell me I didn't need you. Yo. Oh, it doesn't work. I was like, wait a minute. I don't think this will work. Roll my eyes at everything. Oh. Okay. No, I think I just need to, like, lean down in my chair. I gotta stream like this. Doesn't really work with my setup. Also, I think I just broke my back. No! Damn it. Alright, I am ready. To win now. I'm ready to win. Yo, we kept... I thought we had kept it. Come on, man. You couldn't let me have that? Oh. Oh, saved it. All right. I am ready to keep this boot again. We're fine. All right. I'm sorry, blue platform. I can't catch up with you. Yo, we flying out of here? There we go. Did we get first clear, please? Yo, Wolf Bronski, thanks for the warning. Trying beat there higher. Still don't know what that means, but we did it. Yo, I saw parkour. Ugh. Parkour and boss in one normal difficult. Enjoy. Temp plays.
Parkour.
Oh my god, I was about to just keep going. This isn't parkour shooting him in the balls. Oh, he shot me in the face. Oh my god. Alright, now where do we go? GG, is this it? Please? Red? There we go.
Alright, not that bad.
There you go. Yo, ITT Tech student loans? Shout out to ITT Tech. Oh, actually, you know what? I am gonna wear the fedora for Fenor. Me and Fenor, we're part of the Fedora Bros. Hard. I'm good. So, I'm wearing the hat, or the fedora like Fenor.
Wait, you went to ITT Tech? Okay, we're fully powered now. Oh my god, I didn't even know that was possible. This is bad, right? How do I get this? Oh, I didn't even need it. It was all a lie. You went to ITT Tech for 3 weeks?
Should I stop? My penis can only get so erect.
Yo, Capri, thank you for those bits and thank you for supporting OK Gameplay. I'm sorry, you know? I gotta channel my inner Fenor. Think I have to throw a chancla at the stream. Lava bubble lair? I'm good. If I could do a Dominican accent, I would do it right now. Fenor has the heavy Dominican accent, and then he also kind of repeats things twice, which is fine. I just... That is how you distill Fenor. Oh yeah, I gotta shake a piggy bank too. Yo. Fenor is Dominican Paco. Yeah, pretty much. All right, where we go? Avion Mario chat? There's the real question. Maybe Paco's been Canadian Fenor this whole time. Wait, what the hell did that just say? Yo, are we just... I'm just going. I'm flying away home. Oh, please tell me this pays off. It does not pay off. Unless it does, right? Come on, dude. I was so close. Are you serious? Oh, I thought we were gonna get it. We did not. Hold on for a second. Oh, okay. So it's telling me to take off. Oh my god, just barely made it. All right, what's in the subworld? What did we skip? I hate this. I think it just means you need to get a tree. Dude, the cheese would have been so worth it. To the front yard. Oh my god, dude. Oh, I was gonna be so mad. Like, what? I needed to bring something here? Alright, so now we... Wait, hold on. Will I make it now? Oh my god, am I dead? Oh, 8? What? I thought that said 8 ass. Early is now the neighbor's dog. Alright. 10 more levels, 31 minutes. We could maybe pull this off. This looks like a template level. Landing. I mean, I don't want to move anything. Uh-oh, we got some changes. We got some changes. We got a spring buddy. But we still have this as well. Ugh. Let's go, spring buddy. Oh, no. I was trying to keep spring buddy on the screen so that we could win together. Disgusting. Koopa key? What is this? We'll do a 3D world since you're actually here for like 5 minutes. Monty. Watch, Monty's like, I gotta walk Hurley now. BRB. I'm dead. I'm not dead. Not dead. Vantage. I'm dead now. Damn it. A springboard? What? It's spring buddy. It's not springboard buddy. Oh, come on. I thought I could make it. What the hell? Ugh, it feels so wrong to call it a springboard, though. I mean, right now we're doing a... Oh, shit. We're doing a Fenor. Does Fenor call it a springboard? How about that? We're doing a Fenor Panga mashup cosplay, right? Wait, I just realized that that was going to disappear. Yeah, we're doing Finga. There we go. We did it. Let me get out of here. Oh, no. Oh, my God. He played toss-up and I lost. Trampoline? The heck? That disappeared on me. Why did you do this? I like how we're just dying on this level. Vantage. All right, let's go. All right. Is there anything useful in here? Well, I will never know what the hell was in there. Cool. I don't know how to not die right there. I really hope I don't have to find all of these coins. No! Yeah, I thought this was going to be an easy clear. You might have to boost skip this one. This is some not great gameplay, is what I'm saying. Oh my god, dude. All right. Here we go. Let's make some progress. Progressive soup. Let's go. or just go down the pipe. Are all of the coins here? Because I would take that. All right, what's in the door? Is this DLC or Intended Path, or is it DeVry University? Yo, do we have DeVry with us right now? Oh god. Yo, it was DeVry the whole time. There you go. Gonna have to boo it anyways. We didn't even get... Oh wait, we didn't get a world record. Damn it. Cool. What the hell is Pushy Dog? Dune Desert of my super world. Oh, is that what it is? Guys, did you know that I have a sponsorship offer from Raid Shadow Legends, according to Stream Elements, even though I've never accepted? Like, is Stream Elements getting something from Raid Shadow Legends? Oh my god. Like, what's their payout? If you can get this many streamers to subscribe or push Raid Shadow Legends. Alright, let's keep going. Yo. HelloFresh? Wait, HelloFresh is the bigger one between them and Blue Apron, right? Dude, it's super annoying. It's like, I almost want to drop everything with Stream Elements. I mean, the only thing that we use on Stream Elements is the emote thing, right? My alerts are through Streamlabs, which, whatever. But yeah, I don't know. I forgot to hit the... Oh, wait. I see now. Okay. All right, let's go. Oh, I didn't know I was supposed to throw it there, but okay. Yo, thank you for the raid. I will... Fuck. Monty, thank you for the raid. Appreciate it. How am I supposed to do that one section here? I missed a couple of coins. Is this bad? I missed a couple of coins. Never mind, we're fine. Dude, we got just enough. Let's go. Also, it bothers me that it was 149. Why not 150? Damn it, dude. I don't know who took it, but we're not friends anymore. Was it you, Capri? Did you do this to me? Cap Kingdom from Mario Odyssey. Oh my god, I just fell. What is this? I haven't played Mario... Oh, hold on. Sorry, guys. Vantage! I haven't played Mario Odyssey since it came out, so I don't even remember any of this. No, don't tell me I have to get the frog suit. I skipped it. Oh my god, he wants me to get the frog suit so bad. I refuse. Alright. Yo. There we go. On top of the ropes. Boom. There you go. we did it. Thanks for the GG. I feel like that was a good level. Again, I don't really remember Mario Odyssey. No frog suit, not a real win. Oh my god, what is going on? Dasani, thank you for the raid. L YouTube 3441. Oh, is it? Is alerts getting what the shit? Oh, really? You're just gonna leave me like this? The miracle. Damn it. I thought we were gonna have a miracle here. Yo, get wrecked. Alright, we're just going. Alright, we're just going. Doggos! Oh no. And there we go. Yo, I'm just trying to join the Fedora Revolution. Me and Fenor are the only members so far evolved. Maybe you should start streaming again and wear a fedora. Hard level. Have a lot of fun. Really? GG, did we win? Oh. Okay. Nice waiting. Awesome. Is this really the whole level? Is it really just spin to win? It is really just spin to win. Okay. Yo, Capri, you gonna join the Fedora Alliance? Wait, what do you mean again? Why couldn't you before? Too big brain? Damn. I got that small brain power. Green grassland. Yo, remember when brain power was like the thing? People were just like, brain power? Was I not supposed to do that? Where am I to... Oh, there's ground. Okay. Wait a minute. Is there cheese right here? Would be tragic if you broke the bricks up there, bud. Oh. I think we have this. Nope. I need him to just... blow up that brick right there and we could... Okay! Now how do we get back up there? Can I triple... Ah, I can, but I don't think I can triple... Alright, whatever. Let's just go. In before this is a power-up that I could use. Nope, never mind. I thought it might be a... Oh, the cheese is real now, boys and girls. Wait a minute. I have a power up now. I could just do that. This wasn't worth it. Damn it, dude. All right. So fun fact, there is no cheese. I'm sorry. I forgot. Your boy. Alright, I gotta say send it and then your boy. Watch the one shot Johnson now. Oh god, what is going on? Got some bonds over there? Yo, Checkapunta.
Spike Vegeta.
Oh. Oh, it's Checkpoint City. Is that what he says? There you go. Oh, is that what DGR says? Checkpoint City? So many streamer catchphrases. I guess mine would just be saying fuck shit all the time, right? 30 frame good Amazon delivery? What? 30 second frame good Amazon delivery? Did he actually, like, hold a direction? Did he not just jump down? What is the clear check time for this? Dude, he... Wow. He did it the legit way. Koopa Cliffs. Oh, we've already played Gaive games. Shell jump practice, you know it. Exit is on the top. Don't forget your one up. Iarnic man. Yo, let's do it. I'm ready for the shell jumps. Oh my god. Fanage? Wait. Oh my god, are they not even required? Wait, where am I supposed to go? What? Oh my god, dude. Really? Hi. I don't know what I was trying to achieve there. I guess that's what he meant with the end was at top. It was literally shell jump practice. There was no point. You could have skipped it all. Yo, Retromaniac, what is up? Good to see ya. Guy of Games, you've already played that. Or played the level by him. GTF8K88 Wii? Get the fuck 8K88 Wii. Is this a drug offer? What is this? I guess we're taking his ride. I don't want no scrubs. Wait, is this the end? Wait, no, this can't be the end. Oh, it's a template level. I just realized that. Your boy! There you go. Did I do it right? Or was that supposed to be a full send? Or send it? First clear. Alright, all comes down to this one. Whoa, I saw a Kaizo. Kaizo scroll? Oh wait, auto scroll. Wait, what? Hold on. Am I doing something or am I not doing something? It says speed run though. He's scrolly. Ow. Okay, first off, it's not a speed run. At least it's not like slow. I'm dead. There's no way. There's no way I'm dead. What? How am I supposed to beat this? What? Was there a pipe or something I was missing? Oh, the wall push up. All right. Well, we might boost give this one in interest to... we're fine. Just kidding. Aw, oh, we're so dead.
No, never mind. We somehow missed that last time. I feel like that didn't spawn last time. I feel like that wasn't my fault, right? Did anyone see the propeller hat last time? Because I didn't. Surely didn't. Oh my god. Dude. Oh, was it? I didn't even see it. Oh. Oh, wait. yeah, I see that out here. Hold on. I was like, behind me? I tell you, it didn't spawn. You know what? It was because I was at the edge of the screen. And I probably picked it up without realizing it. That's probably what it was. Just kidding. All right. There you go. Now you can see everything. Ugh. I hit the propeller button and it did nothing. It did nothing. How do I not die? How do I not do that? There you go. I'm stealing Capri's aesthetics now. All right, come on. All right. Like, I don't know what else to do. I can't. Do we have, oh wait, I'm like doing stuff for the camera. Do we have first clear? And the answer is, there it is. Boys and girls, will I get 23 first clears within an hour? The answer is yes for the third time in a row. Brings our total to 69 first clears. We did it. Congratulations, believers. All right, let's see some of those ones we skipped. And then I probably do have to get out of here. Hey, I streamed today. We did the thing. We killed the 3 hour mark. Look at that. All right, where is the thingy? Get bozo blasted. I guess we just have to find the power up, right? I will try the tomato thing, but I feel like we get stuck. Aw, dude, there was a third one.
Wow, nice shot.
Yo, thanks for the nice shot. Alright. Oh, wait, I need to kill him. I was like, I need to kill him because I need time to set this all up. Alright, die. We got three layers here. There was nothing here. Go here. Grab this. Alright. Oh my god, there was a mushroom. Wow. Not even a tomato, there was just straight up mushroom there. I thought it was a troll. There you go. We did it. Yeah, but you thought I was headed to take a tomato, but it wasn't even that. Alright, what else did we skip? We didn't actually skip that much. We skipped things that needed to be skipped, I feel. This one, we might have to open in the... Oh, no, we don't have to open it in the thing. I think this is just, we have to... Oh my god, do we have to... No, how do we... We have to get this vine activated. But how do I get that vine vineyard activated? Like, how do I do it? How do I not die when getting that? There's a right mushroom? Wait, where's the mushroom? There's a mushroom? That is... Oh my god, I despawned it. Oh no. Where's the mushroom? Is it hidden here? Mother shit. Oh my god. Alright, let's just save the time. Where is the program? We're gonna run the program now. 7 PB. L. CDS. WDF. Show me, man. How you did this? It's taunting the Wigglers. Alright. Oh, okay, so the leaf is right. Okay, it's like right above. And there you go. So dumb. So even if you went this way, there was no way to get it. So you just have to... Feels bad, man. Oh, I see what you're talking about. Yeah, no, it's just a leaf right here. It's just a... just a leaf right... Dude, am I... Yeah, that's right. There it is. Wait, do I even need to do this then? Can't I just fly up here? Surely can. Oh my god, I almost died. I almost died. Wow. Alright, we're good. We did it. Thanks to the viewer. Gee, look how helpful being able to look at levels inside of an editor would be, Nintendo. Why would you take it away in Mario Maker 2? Like, ugh, so annoying. Wait, was that really it? I could have sworn we skipped some other things. What? Oh. Wait, was this from today? No, these were not from today. These were from the other day. Oh, fuck this. No way. Wow, that's really it. I barely skipped today. We just had some good RNG. Look at that. All right, let's check where we are on the leaderboards. It's 448. I mean, short stream, but, you know, we got our full 69 first clears in. We even did some redemption. Getting closer to 37 until we find out that someone is, like, not playing, and then they'll come back and we'll be knocked back down. But, yeah, a couple more streams, guys. We might be at 37, and then once you're at 37, it's a long-ass road. Kiznel, did you rank up again? You're 11. Were you 12 before? I know, but I started late. I'm sorry. Ugh. So we just have to time it so that little Timmies are at home. All right, we'll do one more at least level. Speed course. There you go. This is for you, Monty. This is how we end it. Hopefully this is a good level. BG360. Wait. Oh my god, it's one of these. Oh no, it's not one of these. I thought it was one of those refreshing levels where you couldn't see me. Okay, don't get the top. Sure. Hey, I don't have to like this one. Yeah, what's up, J-Dog? All right, fine. One more. We'll see if we can actually find an actual real level to get a first clear on, and then I have to get out of here. I have to. Give me something dancing. Ooh, we got a speed run. Wait, Sky for a new challenge. Yo, Ryston, what is up? You're catching the end of the stream. Tell me you guys have been lurking, I swear. Oh, this was a mistake. What the? What? All right, maybe this isn't the one we wanted to do as a last thing. Oh, hell no. I don't know about this one. This is a weird speedrun. I thought it was gonna be different. Am I supposed to shit? I don't know what's going on here. Yo, it's past my bedtime. That's unfortunate timing for you. Fuck. All right, you know what? This is a great level, but I don't want to end on this one. There's more things than just hold right in that one. I don't know how to play. Wait, shell something. Shell wall jump? Guys, I've never done this. Unimpressed. Well, time to put it on my impressing pants. Yeah, boy. There you go. We did it. Is that true? Well, there you go. We ended on a win. We did it, boys and girls. Look at that. Yo, the THX is real right now. All right, guys. I know. Short level, but we're getting out of here. I know. Sorry if you just got here. Oh, whoops. Let us see who's doing the streamistrams. Yo, 100 Mile Runner. This man just comes in here. He thinks I'm going to host him again? No. No doubt 100 Mile Runner, I tell you that much. Yo, Kevy Kevster, though. Race with mechanical issues? Is mechanical issues like a streamer? I've never heard. Thanks, Panga. It's too bad Panga or Fenor isn't on right now. I would host them. Oh my god, Paramount Plus. Alright, fine. We'll host up Kevy Kevster. We haven't hosted him in a while. He's doing some sort of Super Mario World hack, though. Or is it the actual Super Mario World? I'm not sure. Either way, go give him some of your love that you have given me. But yeah, guys, thanks for being here. I'm sorry it's a short stream. I know maybe there is a slight, small, probably not chance that I stream again later tonight and maybe even tomorrow, even though Wednesdays I don't really stream. But anyways, yo, thanks for all the follows, thanks for all the bits, thanks for all the subs, thanks for all the gift subs, thanks for all the thoughts and prayers, thanks for all you being here, I don't know. But anyways, yo, as always, KYS, keep yourself safe, and then you can touch, you can touch this finger. Or these fingers. Does Fenor or Panga have like a sign-off that they do? I gotta stream the next 4 days community goal. How close are you guys anyways? I couldn't always extend it, you know. But anyways, whatever. Go say hi to Kevy Kevster. I will maybe see you later tomorrow or not tomorrow or maybe the next day. Definitely not Friday, Saturday, or Sunday because it is the Aaron Water Show. And you know me. I gotta take pictures of it. So, but anyways. Bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye. Bye-bye. Wait, how the fuck do I raid? There it is.